Here's my daddy, Professor Andre.
We won the MLB pick from yesterday, where we took the Tampa Bay Rays for the first 5 innings at +115 odds in Kansas City. Through the first 5 innings, the Rays led 2-0, thanks to a couple of runs scored in the top of the 5th. Attaboy! I'm Professor MJ, a university statistics professor. I'm here to give away free sports betting picks to you. Today, I'm going to make at least 4 baseball bets. One of them is the Philadelphia Phillies full game money line at -150 odds, or 1.67 in decimal, hosting the San Francisco Giants. The main reason I'm backing Philly is the stingy pitchers betting system. I have developed this very lucrative betting strategy, along with 11 others, after analyzing data on close to 10 MLB seasons. Here is how it works. Suppose the road team has won its past 2 games by allowing 0 or 1 run in each of those victories. If their money line today is smaller than +150, bet against them. Let's consider the Giants, who are the visiting team tonight. As you can see on your screen, they have indeed won their last 2 outings, and in each case, they shut out their opponents. Since their money line is indeed smaller than +150, we are fading them, and therefore we're taking the Phillies in this matchup. A quick reminder that if you wish to get all of my baseball picks, you can join the other 88 members on Patreon. So far this season, we have picked up a profit of 7.28 units via 86 bets. That's a return on investment of 8.5%. The link to the sign-up page can be found in the description of the video you are currently watching. Thanks for being here. I'm Professor MJ saying so long.